Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Pain in the lateral and anterior part of the thigh develop as a result of compression or injury to the nerve supplying the skin over this area. This compression can occur because of excessive weight, regular use of tight clothes, or heavy equipment belt for manual worker or police officers. During pregnancy, this condition may occur because of fluid retention in the body, which can press the nerve. Diabetic patients can also suffer from this problem, as diabetes may lead to injury to small nerves. Surgery, such as cesarean section or hernia repair, can lead to nerve damage as well. Thank you.